Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leader today is Mark Battelle, co-clerk, Central Edinburgh Quaker Meeting.
Thank you, presiding officer, and members of the chamber, members of the public. A while back, a young person that I've been supporting and helping to resettle back into the community asked me if I could help him with a new tenancy agreement he was seeking.
If you might just, I'm just being made aware of the fact that the microphone isn't picking up.
Shall I start again? A while back, a young person that I've been supporting and helping to resettle back into the community asked me if I could help him with the new tenancy agreement he was seeking. He wanted my help as he had a dispute with his previous landlord. He asked me if he could use my name as a referee as a former landlord. Of course I wanted to help him, but he was asking me to say something that was not true. I explained that I would do all I could to help him, but I couldn't make a false statement as that would conflict with my integrity. He became upset and couldn't understand what a difference to my life this little untruth would make. But to have done so for me would have diminished my spirit. Wikipedia states that integrity is the practice of being honest and showing a consistent and uncompromising adherence to strong moral and ethical principles and values. Integrity in all things is one of the five fundamental Quaker testimonies which have been at the heart of the Quaker movement for almost 400 years. Our world is being increasingly undermined by falling standards in honesty and integrity in many spheres of life, including fake news, multiplied many times by social media, undermining trust in our public institutions. All this is set against the backdrop of the climate emergency and increasing inequality and polarisation. Many of those in power would seem to act with impunity, disregarding evidence and scientific findings. In response, the Quaker Truth and Integrity Group was set up as a national Quaker body in Britain in 2022 to address a deeply felt concern about the state of truth and integrity in public life. We seek kinder ground, the ground of tolerance, respect, and mutual cooperation. Our Quaker advices and queries ask us, if pressure is brought upon you to lower your standard of integrity, are you prepared to resist it? Do not let the desire to be sociable or the fear of seeming peculiar determine your decisions. We can often be faced with situations where we are asked to discern the path of integrity. May wisdom guide our paths. Thank you.
Thank you.